Out with the old and in with the old. They're both old. Well, that's newer than that one. That's a flathead 3.9 litre petrol V8. That's a by Ford. That's a Chevy 6.2 diesel V8. But that's going in it. I'm going to try and get the old gearbox that was on there to fit onto there, the new bell housing that I can get. And that will be the new engine for the truck, I think. Hopefully, that's the plan anyway.